Right here, David!
Crack pepper.
Right here! Start your practice!
I swear to God, if I get a hook.
Can I not flip it?
Oh.
No, whatever. Let's go, Yanks!
Center fielder, number 27. My turn.
Let's go! Let's go, fishing trout! Let's go!
I'm telling you, watch this. Look, Kyle recorded it. Yeah. How come they did it, bro? I'm telling you.
Let's go, Michael!
So the last time you came here, it wasn't looking like this.
I wasn't here.
It's a full house, big dog.
Last time with people.
It was looking like all these people.
Damn.
It's a full house, man.
I was here with the Mariners last time.
It was not like this.
Damn.
Hell no. My East Coast brothers show up and show out.
The last time I seen that was with Boston. Boston was here. Boston had a lot of players here. Boston had a lot of people here too, like fans-wise. I'm not surprised New York had a lot of fake fans show up, you know?
What a dickhead.
Tell you. Fake fans. I'm telling you, bro. They show up out of nowhere, bro. I'm telling you, bro. They show up out of nowhere, bro.
Bro, they from the East Coast. Leave them alone.
Oh, yeah. Everybody here from the East Coast.
Exactly. Yeah. Hell yeah, man. All right. Hey.
All right, yeah. We got two. We got three. All right, but like, I'm just saying, how many counties? I'm saying, hey, I saw the same turnout with Boston. It's gonna be the same thing. That's what I'm saying. It's gonna be the same thing. You're not from Boston. You're from New York, right? That's what I'm saying. It's gonna be the same turnout here.
You look like you're from New York, bro.
he looked like he's from New York. Yeah, that's true. Fuck Boston, man.
Let's go, Mike. Let's go, Angels! Woo!
It's too high. There you go.
Drop it!
There you go.
Woo! MVP, baby!
Let's go! I mean, it looks like.
Yeah, alright.
You don't have a pouch? We
bought the tickets 2 hours ago. I'm telling you, like, we do all
right. It ain't sold out, big fella.
Exactly. It's a eight. No, who's up? I'm telling you, this is the most I've seen, like, this stadium filled in a minute.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's a lot of people.
At least for Angel game, yeah.
So, what, the Mariners next week, they suck?
No, we're coming
against Detroit.
Who said that?
It would be right there, like by that pole. I think
you said that's where the foul balls go to, right? Yeah, okay.
Hopefully, shit. Last time I went, there was none over there, zero.
All right, what are the odds the Yankees walk away with this game tonight?
Zero.
Angels zero.
It's 4-2, but Angels were the Yankees were winning last night. You feel me? So
they can't pitch though.
Who?
You know.
Obviously the Yankees couldn't last night. That's all I'm saying. Yeah. Like,
let's go Angels! Let's go Angels! Let's go Angels! Let's go, Angels! Woo!
Imagine asking for a chopped cheese. Like, that's crazy.
Bring Socia back! Oh, that's a strike! Uh-oh!
Man, I don't know. It's 4-2 still, big fella.
All right, look, let's get a couple runs on the board. Look,
I don't know if y'all can.
Hey, look, get in this Kyle, bro. Like, I know favorite team is the Padres. I don't know how you're doing at the game right now. Like, that's crazy to me.
What cap am I wearing?
Oh, you an Orioles fan. My fault.
Hell yeah.
My fault. Orioles fan. My fault.
No, but that's crazy though. Big turnout for the Yankees today.
They free Tyler
Wiggum.
Do I see the power band, bro? I'm balanced, bro. I swear.
You said the power
band. Damn. So what? This is like 10 years old.
Just about, bro. Yeah. I've been on a different level since I put it on, John. I assure you.
We got to get back to New York.
One.
Wait, so they got any more games after this? Or what?
Who? Angels?
Yeah, these two.
Oh, no.
This is it? Those two game series?
I don't know who to root for.
Is it two game series or three?
Woo!
Okay.
My fault. It's Ric Flair, bro. I can't say nothing.
Second baseman, number 26, DJ.
Are you going to answer the question? Is it a two or a three game series? Two?
They gave one more tomorrow.
That's what I was asking.
Oh, I thought you meant like that was it. Like, I thought you meant like they were going to play a game
back
this
to
season.
Back to back?
Yeah.
Three games. I told you that. Yeah, most. Sometimes, like, they'll play four game series, but not most of the time it's like three.
It'd be like division opponents. Yeah, they play four.
Unless they're doing like a makeup or something like that.
Like the Mariners, they play four.
Yeah. Sometimes.
Speaking about that.
You're leaving. Shut up.
Let's go, Mike! I'm him.
Who's up? Don't know him.
Give him a tennis racket!
Get him out of here, Mike!
Strike! Oh! Catch it! Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Yeah.
13.
Wait.
Hey, wait.
Way to go, Yanks.
No. You flip up in mid-game?
Way to go, Yanks.
That's crazy.
That's a great day to be a Yankee fan.
Bro, you on their meat like crazy right now. Like, man, you're a Baltimore Orioles fan. Orioles. Like, that's crazy. Like, I know we the property franchise, but like, damn, you call it. Man.
I gotta come to this stadium more often.
$10?
I'm telling you, it's
cheap. Like, don't you feel comfortable?
Sure, gotta be true.
Dodger Stadium, man. Woo!
Dodger Stadium. We're sitting
on the stands, boy. I'm telling you, you best be sitting on the damn steps.
Good luck to y'all Yankee fans that go to Dodger Stadium next year. I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you.
You might as well sit on the damn stairs, John.
Watch from the parking lot.
Them seats is concrete, man. I assure you.
Them seats is crazy. So we got what? They got one on base, two outs? Two outs? I can't tell them. I'm fucking cold over there. Two outs.
Yeah. Woo! Let's go, Yanks.
We outside.
They too far gone.
Oh, yeah.
MVP, who's this?
Oh shit!
It's Josh.
I can't hear you.
He stinks. Boo!
And yes, it's the home run. How do you hit on Aaron Judge?
Let's see if we get 51.
This is home run.
Let's see if we get 51. Let's see.
I'm telling you, I'm different at the stadium.
By the way.
Boo! 51!
Let's go, Yankees!
Let's go, Yankees!
Let's go, Yankees! Yankees! Yankees!
You hate Tom Brady.
Track him out!
That's a souvenir, big fella.
Can you bring it this way?
Hey, you at home. You want to play? You want to play? Santa Maria, hey, all that. Yeah, come on. Let's see that.
You see, and he rocking with you, but he ain't rocking with you.
You can't say all that, bro.
Y'all ain't built like that.
Hey, watch all Tony hit a grand slam tonight.
Hey, I'd love to see him. Man, I'm gonna take a piss.
I kind of just mad at what just happened. Like, that's what I like. I like when that shit happens. Like, I've been proofread like I don't know how many times in this stadium.
Sounds like you're losing your voice there.
I'm just saying, like, I really.
What's this? 16 minutes in the ballpark?
No ways, man. Nah, I've been making noise. Like,
I'm not talking to you, Kyle. Leave me alone.
I might have came with you, but I ain't rocking with you tonight.
Juan Carlos Stanton? Oh, no. Not Juan Carlos.
That's crazy.
Damn, I must really just hit I think that's my first home run.
Really?
That actually got me a little bit. I'm not really just hit a home run.
Over here.
Like, that's the thing.
Over here.
Motherfucker like that and the motherfucker like that.
That was pretty cool.
That was pretty cool.
I didn't need that.
Yeah! Woo! Let's go white! Let's go white!
Let's go home, bro. I'm your ride home.
First baseman, number 48, Anthony Rizzo.
That is crazy.
I saw it like right here. I thought it was coming straight to me.
I know, yeah.
It was, it just dropped.
It was just shot. It was just shot.
Dropped. I was like, oh, all right. That was a home run. And everyone said, look, I'm like, that wasn't
home. Show me that wrist, baby.
Hey, he's got a point, big fella. We going out the park.
Where do I start?
You ain't got too much help over here.
I got one guy.
Oh,
that's up.
Oh, get out!
Siéntate aquí!
Five, two.
And now let's take a look what's happening down on the farm, brought to you by State Farm.
Halftime. You gonna say something?
Why are you giving it to me then? I gotta piss like a water buffalo, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Nah, I'm good.
I'll probably go like next inning. Can't miss the sequence right now, man.
What's up?
All right, Angels Stadium, it's time to say hello to the radio voice of Angels Baseball, Terry Smith, and his broadcast partner, analyst, Mark Langston. Happy AM 830 day.
Y'all gotta get louder.
Ohtani! Ohtani! Ohtani!
They're going at it, huh? Yeah.
Oswaldo! I think he was fine.
Yeah. Woo! Right here, baby! Right here!
The ball? Number 17, Shohei Ohtani.
Y'all should have seen. Ohtani time, bitch. Yo, these motherfuckers had this guy. Man, he sound like the biggest fangirl in the world asking for Aaron Judge's ball. That's all I'm saying. I swear to God.
Go ahead. There you go. You're welcome.
Let's go, Shohei! Let's go, Yanks! Oh, you blew it!
Hey, you know what?
Hey,
York, Mo. And Moses.
The B-boy hand.
Let's dip out that one. Sorry.
20-year anniversary.
It's like a wedding, bro. Oh, you know what? Maybe that. We'll be
talking
with you guys.
Mom, you're right there.
Get your show.
Yeah, 15 too?
No, 6.
Back over.
Oh. 16, 17, 18, and 19.
Okay, shut your ass up, man. Y'all losing still. Y'all losing still. Don't talk to me like that.
Baltimore Orioles.
What about them?
Don't act like you on Yankees fan tonight. Don't act like you on Yankees fan tonight.
Oh, I am.
I'm telling you.
I'm going.
Oh, hell no.
Hey, they don't even need my help. They don't even need. This is a home game.
I'm like Jesus.
Third baseman number 2, Luis Rendifo.
Oh! Wait, hey. You had everyone sit down?
Yeah.
Hey, cool, okay.
Huh? My phone.
Because there's an empty seat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No
se puede!
Hey! Si se puede! Si se puede! Si se puede! Fuck!
Oh, shit.
One attempt.
Say, this ain't Dodger Stadium, too. Hey, the children.
My fault. No, hi.
Oh, my God. Hey, watch
it. Look.
Hi. Watch your kids.
Look, she looked at me. She want to scrap. Like, I'm going to scrap with that thing. Luis!
Damn, they sell Modelo's out the bag?
Yeah.
How much is that Modelo? You tell me.
Hey, why you don't have to worry about paying me back for the cigarette.
You want a Modelo?
Yeah.
All right.
That's
a fair deal.
Yeah.
Fair deal. Hey, my man.
Come back.
My man. Give me a Modelo.
Comedy.
Do I can trust these people on the road, too.
You got to pass the mic.
Pop, pop, pop. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying.
Little kids.
Hey, but they from New York.
I'm from here, bro.
Luis! When he fought.
Oh, yeah, he!
It's when Keith go, bro.
It's when he fought.
When Keith go.
Hey, you Dominican or what?
He knows, like, man.
You say from New York, he Dominican what? What's the origin? Drop!
Yes, sir!
Get out!
Right fielder number 3, Taylor Ward.
Hi, I like this chest.
Fuck
up. I like how this one works. We did for 24 minutes.
It's a vlog.
It's a vlog. You gotta cut it.
You gotta get like the little cut.
I mean, it's like that or I chop it up, man.
Hey, who we?
Is he here yet?
Nah, he's down there. He took a seat. Bro, trying to watch the game.
Come on, T.Y.!
Oh, it's W. Yeah, I'm retarded.
T.W.
Is it bad? 258?
Oh!
258 is good.
fucking soon. Yeah, it's not bad. It's basically like, yeah.
Shooting
from 28% from the field. Yeah. He about to run out, big fella. Niggas, it's thirsty over here.
He looking a little parched, Moses.
All right, I'm gonna get you. I don't know, I'm just fucking. Let's go, Yanks! Let's go! I told you what I was doing today.
You meet Ryan, that's what you said?
I like the Yankees!
Oh, it's already ending?
Meet Ryan like crazy.
Yeah, the inning's over.
Shit,
John, we're right in the middle of the pass, man. It'd be easy to go out this way, though.
Yeah, it's gonna be trouble to get out, huh?
We got like two lanes of kids right here, so we good.
And then we gotta come back in.
Brought to you by.
Yeah. Let's go next inning when the Yankees are pitching. I gotta pee. I'm gonna get you the beer, though.
Nah. I'll go outside and finish that one, and I'll go.
Yeah.
But yeah, y'all know where.
Where the fuck is the guy? Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. Bro sat down. Bro's collecting payment.
Oh, he is sitting down.
He got the whole row, big fella.
And if you submitted an in-game message at angels.com for tonight's game.
Oh, I see the message.
It's time to take a look at our left field.
Hi, Angel. John, hi, Kyle.
Award during the next game.
Hey.
Go, Halo.
I think.
Next week, over there, yellow.
Yeah, right there. Yeah.
Or right next to it?
There are like two rows, if not like a row in front, like up that area.
We're on the field, basically. Kyle.
Ah. It's your last time here. Run onto the field and tackle somebody. During the game.
And I'm the logger.
Oh! Oh! Show me some love! Oh!
They're Yankees fans! I'm right here! No. I don't want to do that,
find this guy.
Where'd they find this guy at, huh? Yeah, his name is Tukey.
Send him down. Tukey?
Oh, look at him.
All right, my bad. Let me stop. 22. That's decent, right?
Yeah, he's on point.
Oh, that's my pitching. Oh!
Got him twirling.
Oh, he's gone.
That's a strikeout.
He's gone.
Right fielder, number 95, Oswaldo Cabrera.
Man, that would be worse down there. I'm going to be next to the right fielder. It's going to scream into my hand. I'm telling you. It's telling you right now.
The balls go up there more often,
huh? I got told Kyle, like, the last time I was over there, no balls went over there.
But another game.
Yeah, some other, yeah.
Oh, I guess.
Where is my man? He got any more?
By the foul pole. Oh, by the foul pole.
Right down there.
Oh, he's looking like he don't know where the foul pole is. It's the big yellow bar right there.
No, I'm worried about the dude.
Oh.
I'm worried about the dewey.
Uh-oh.
He opens it for him too? Oh, hell nah.
Oh my god.
It's childproof. The kids can't get it.
She's like, yo, give me a Modelo.
Give him your card.
Hey, go
wait,
up there.
Wait, yeah, wait, give him your card.
Damn, everybody getting a beer right now.
They lining up? Oh, no, no, no.
That's the fifth. I guess that makes sense.
Okay, man, they bring the shit to you, you gotta take it.
Yeah, I like that.
They ain't do this at Dodger Stadium.
Really? They don't do that? Really?
Popcorn. Dots. Well, I don't want no dots.
Beer.
Yeah.
Talk about!
Get your popcorn here.
Yo, his name is really Tukey. That's crazy.
Where'd they find this guy?
Yeah, where'd they find this guy at? He was pitching in Double A yesterday or something.
How many K's he got?
Oh! Get up!
Hustle!
Ah!
Shortstop number 12, Isaiah Kiner.
Whoever's saying that back there, I like you.
Back there.
I rock with you.
Me rider, I see him too. Hey, you too? You got a Dodger? You're at the wrong game! Wait, come on! He a Dodger fan! He's a Dodger fan! What are you doing? Damn! Wait, you're a Dodger fan!
Chill!
Oh,
man, the white is
Show your hat! Show your hat! Show your hat! Show your jersey!
Hey, you better go get my boy! Hey, he gave you the bird, big fella. I ain't taking that now.
Hell no.
Hey, they run L.A.
And the Mets are better than the Yankees.
Oh,
let's go, Mets. Let's go, Mets. Let's go, Mets. Let's go, Mets. Hey, I hope it does. I hope it does. If you were true New Yorkians, yeah, it would. It would, though.
Nah. Oh, word?
Nah, I don't hear that. I don't hear that.
Hey, no,
he that's not the dude.
Where you go?
You don't think I'm looking? You over here? Hey, you're a Dodgers fan. Relax. So? It's California.
Yo, we got him playing half and half. We got a Mike Trout and a Dodgers jersey on. Then we got a homeboy out there with a tan and black Dodgers hat on.
Yeah, he gave you the bird. You gonna take that? I pressed the issue. Hey, let's go.
Hey. You'll probably see a spot, you can get a Modelo.
I'm like, we're gonna, yeah.